I remember the time when everything started to feel pointless. The day begins with questions of whys and ends with thoughts of what ifs at night. Till the answering I intertwined in the morning, there was no escape to freedom during the day. Till God erased my what ifs with the hope given from above, there was no sleep. At times this kind of days enter my house without an invitation. In return, they help me to remember that I am weak and He is strong.